What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I am showing you the simplest DIY plant pot upcycle that you can do at home yourself with just a couple of simple tools. Some jute twine or rope of various sizes, a glue gun, a scissors and a strong pair of hands. The finished product is really visually effective, is zero waste since we're not going out and buying more plant pots to bring into our homes. And jute twine is a natural biodegradable material. Any leftover rope that you have works absolutely brilliantly as a cat scratching pole. So a little top tip there to use up any of your leftover rope. So just looking at our materials here, I went ahead and I purchased two different types of jute twine. They're two different sizes. I leave the sizes that I used in the description box below. And the reason I bought more than one type of rope was literally just for design purposes, to have a couple of different options to choose from. The instructions for this couldn't be any simpler. I just wanted to talk you through a couple of things that will make it easier and a little bit less frustrating. So I'm starting off this DIY by putting some glue on the very end of my jute rope. This first step, getting that first row of jute twine around your plant pot, is actually the most difficult, because the way we're going to work it from here on up is literally just to wrap the rope around the pot. But if you don't glue down that first or even second row of rope really well onto the pot, it's all going to unravel and fall off the second you lift that plant pot up. And once those first two rows are well glued down, it couldn't be any easier. You're just going to wrap around and around and around with your jute rope, making sure that you keep it nice and tight, nice and snug, push down with your fingers, make sure that there is no gaps in the rope and you can't see any of that plant pot. And it should be relatively even the whole way up. And once you've wound pretty much all the way up to the top, the exact same thing applies as what we've done to start off the plant pot. Make sure that you glue the top row down really well. Again, this is to prevent any unraveling of what you've already done. And hopefully that description is clear by what you're seeing in front of you now. Cutting through thick rope can be quite difficult, which is why I said we may need a pair of strong hands, and I actually needed a wire cutters in the end to get through this rope. So depending on how thick your rope is, you can plan accordingly. And voila, it's simple, it's quick, it's cheap, and it's effective. It's using biodegradable materials and materials that we already have to create something that looks really visually effective and adds some character and creativity to your room. If you like this DIY, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and I will bring you plenty more of this type of content. Let me know in the comment section down below if you try this for yourself. Also, don't forget to hit subscribe so that you don't miss any more of my zero waste and baking focused content, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!